Maybe it's 3 a.m. Had you on my mind, and it's not the first time we've gone through this.
Wait a minute, guys, welcome to the channel. I'm going to be Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War. We're finally on and we finally get to play some of it. So, let me know some of the gameplay. I might put some gameplay in here, and my mic kind of got drowned by the audio of the game because my mic audio is so much quieter than the game audio, and I'm not able to adjust it. It'll be better now, so don't worry about it. If I put in some other gameplays, my mic should be fine. So for the next couple of days, I'll post a couple of videos on this game, and then my final video on it will be my overall review, talking about what I think, if it's good or not, and yeah. So I hope you guys do enjoy the video. We're just gonna be using some guns. Obviously, I'm gonna mainly use the AK-74U. I will use some other stuff. The 74U is just a meta gun now, because it's just so broken. The M16 is also like a one-burst machine. The sniper here is pretty good. And the MP5 is actually kind of sadly not as good as I was hoping for being the MP5, and so like it's just a classic staple of the Call of Duty series. And we got the XM4, which also is decently good. We'll just use a variety of guns in this video, maybe other videos. Hope you guys do enjoy. Let's just get right into it.
This is also a really good gun, and for only being alpha, there's already meta. Not a good thing in an alpha at all.
Losing Bravo.
BO4. And forever. So I gotta get used to that BO4 type since that is a BO4 type of gameplay. Modern Warfare aspect combined with the BO4, the no double sprint. I'm not used to that at all. Objective C move. That's the question. I feel like it. Oh wait, no, I didn't. Who was here before? Why do both objectives C?
Losing Bravo.
Both objective C and A are both inside buildings. I don't think they're...
Charlie. All locations locked down. Dig in and hold them.
Losing B. Now we don't know where they're gonna fucking spawn. We're
losing Alpha.
What? I just got outgunned by the 74U from that distance. See what I mean? The 74U is so fucking OP. When you have guns that OP already in an alpha, it's just such a meta weapon, and we're not even like we haven't even had a month to get into this game, and we already got just a shit ton of meta weapons. Like, that 74U just melts from almost any distance. It can compete with the ARs. It can really compete with the ARs decently well. Like,
securing B.
There's people, a bunch of people on B. Where was he? Maybe I can pick it up. No idea where I got hit from. The sniper's pretty good too, like, no, I mean really much. Dude, I couldn't even get a chance. Fuck off, you little big bitch ass bitches. New Modern Warfare all over again, huh? Like, really, I don't appreciate the camping ever. No, sure. Fucking hardscoper, dude! Do you see how this man plays? Why is the MP5 not even that good? Why does the shotgun have such bad hip fire? I'm gonna dislike this map so fucking much when the full game comes out.
I just don't know how, but when I'm with you, feel like I'm flies by. I need you by my side, you're always on my mind. You always make me smile and I